Hi, everyone. Good morning and welcome to worship on this third Sunday after the day of Pentecost. I want to say a special word of welcome to all of you from North Waseca Lutheran Church and from Faith Lutheran Church in Janesville. We are so grateful that you could begin this new week with a gathering of our hearts and minds in worship. And we also want to say a special word of welcome to all fathers on this Father's Day. We hope that your Father's Day is very, very special and that you are able to be with your family. A few announcements. First of all, for North Waseca members, this Wednesday from 6 to 6:30 p.m. on Wednesday, June 24th, we will be doing a drive-through pickup of our 160th anniversary DVD set, which has arrived. Costs are $5, and that includes a two DVD set of our anniversary, including our worship service program and special activities. So if you would like a DVD, please show up on Wednesday night from 6 to 6:30 and drive through and pick it up. If you are not able to do so, please contact me by email or phone, and we can have the church office mail you a copy if that works better instead. So we are excited to be able to have those videos to you. They turned out really well, and we want to say a special word of thank you to Clay Halverson for all of his hard work on putting that project together. It turned out terrific. So thank you, Clay. I am on vacation as you are watching this. So today for our worship service, we have a special treat. Melissa is going to lead all of you on a hymn sing, and we have picked out several of your favorite hymns for you to enjoy. And we encourage you not only to watch it as we worship together today, but use it in the coming week. If you're having a good day and you want to sing praise, there's a couple of hymns there that are cheerful, and you will be able to play those and bring peace for your soul and say thank you to God for the blessings of each day. But if you're having a tough day, maybe at home or at work, there are also some of these hymns that when we especially hear the message of faith, they remind us that God is ever present to us in the midst of every situation, and God works all things for good. And so may these hymns be a blessing to you. And we want to say a word of thank you to Melissa for sharing this incredible ministry of music with us. And so without further ado, I will turn the rest of the service over to Melissa. Take care and God bless.
Bird. God. Bye.